Perhaps another time.
Look at the intricacy of this pattern. On.
Is there a reason for this feud? Does this amuse you? Leave at once!
Sayun Auditore! Word around the city is you're leaving us.
Is nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend. But neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here, I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Bene. I know what to do.
The suspense is palpable.
Yusuf, wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sophia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
Sen bir şey yanlış yaptın ahmak. Baştan başla.
Don't let him reach the ship.
Subtle approach.
See. Sorry for the delay.
Something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch.
Yes?
Come on, Bill. You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're gonna find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin. But it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know. If you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah, of course. No, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all this trouble, you know? What is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of first civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.
Thank you.
I have left Constantinople and set sail for the interior of Anatolia, to a region called Cappadocia, where Manuel is training his soldiers. If I am lucky, I will not be alone, for there may be Ottoman spies in the area waiting to strike. But, as ever, I put stock only in myself, and hold the memory of dear Sophia close to my heart. Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible. After the death of Christina, something withered in me. But that feeling, that capacity for love, has returned. I adore Sophia, but dare not drag her into this life of mine. Not without fear of hurting her, or driving her away. Of an army here, and no signs of Tariq's men.
Thank you. Better bargain on such rarities cannot be.
Thank you.
can stop this!
For an old man.
Medical services, School of Ibn Rushd. Try to return before gangrene sets in.
the egg, Kyrie. Must have
another daddy.
Ah, the problems of the brain. Don't let him get away.
A lethal ending.
Strange home.
Well, should we do something about him?
He must be completely insane.
Careful! him now!
Okay, you have your knife.
His mental health is questionable.
Goodbye, sir. Hope to see you again.
Looks like another long one.
Coming back to the matter at hand, I swear I have no dishonor to your sister.
Oh,
good for.
I have a new line coming in soon. Don't be Xenos.
It's quite funny, yeah. Excellent.
Well, aren't you special, really?
What a strange home.
Stim, is he an entertainer?
Do you require medical assistance?
What a strange drive.
Have you taken a blow?
Thank you. Do come again.
What?
have wandered. Well.
And you, when did you last see a physician?
Come, good folk.
See the latest design.
Gatara, calm down. What are you doing?
Thank you.
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Madame, You do not own this place.
Not so!
Sostre Apostolos.
Did you happen to see that? We caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that smell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Shakulu, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You, take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Shakulu, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has. He's on leave in the market.
Cristemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
You're welcome.
Among Allah. What is that?
Not everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah Siti Kutsasim. That Turkmen renegade did this. Şakulu. I'll kill him!
Wait! Not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Deserve no pity.
Çok yaşadı Lara.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Paleologos.
deserve no pity.
Neglect your health. After your sores, what?
I see.
You've a green tinge around the eyes. Come back and see me if the arm turns late.
I got it!
brother.
I am not that man!
Wait on, Vilas! If death can is a pinch, as the blade slides home!
Thank you.
come here.
Oh!